What's up, guys? Putting up this video tonight because Xur is in the tower and he has two of the new pairs of gauntlets that came out with the House of Wolves, the ACDO feedback fence and the Kepri stings. And a good way to get the strange coins to buy these if you don't have them is a weekly heroic strike. So there's really not an excuse not to go ahead and purchase these two items, because you can get the strange coins really easy, and this is a chill, laid-back, weekly heroic strike, so give it a go, guys, if you haven't done it yet. Have a good night.
Far below the Ishtar Academy, the Vex have set something in motion. A world-eating machine transforming Venus into another link in their intergalactic chain. This nexus must be stopped, and the mind that controls it destroyed.
All right, let's go find this nexus. Up multiple servitors. Okay, the upper level's open. Thank you. we're getting close. I'm detecting a massive surge from the dig site below us. To be the Nexus. The Nexus! It's opening! Great work.
One tendril of the Vex has been sent, but their presence feels enough of their forces, far out of our reach. We must continue to understand their power and haunt the realms where they gather.
So there you have it. Got my legendary engram, got my strange coins, well on my way to my ACDO feedback fence. So if you guys like this video or want to see some weapon reviews or something like that, let me know in the comments down below. Like it if you feel the need, and have a great night.